Aptiv is a global technology company that works on safe, green, and connected solutions that advance the future of mobility. You know, we're a company of 160,000 employees all around the world, and in Las Vegas, we focus on autonomous driving. Aptiv has been coming to Vegas for over 20 years. We usually participate in CES and demonstrate our latest and greatest innovations. About 2 years ago, we decided that we like Vegas in terms of a test bed for autonomous vehicle technology. Last year, we started a partnership with Lyft. Together, using their ride-sharing network and our self-driving cars, we became the first publicly available commercial pilot for autonomous cars, meaning anybody with the Lyft app can hail a self-driving car. We have more than 50 hubs that serve about 2,100 destinations all along the Las Vegas Strip, downtown Las Vegas, and the Las Vegas Convention Center. Over 100,000 people, residents and visitors, have been exposed to self-driving technology. And our plan right now is for this Las Vegas Command Center to be our global command center. It allows us to learn about what it takes to run a large fleet of autonomous cars as we prepare to expand and scale. So when the technology is really here, we have this massive group of people that are ready to adopt it.
Aptiv has operations in world-class cities that are known for embracing new technology and bringing something that is going to be the future. It's not just about a number of jobs, it's about the quality of jobs, it's about what those jobs represent. That's world-class type of activity that's coming to Southern Nevada. It's going to be a springboard for not just Aptiv, but for other companies that look at Southern Nevada as a global headquarters as they grow.
When Aptiv came into town, we got a lot of help from LDGEA, the Governor's Office of Economic Development, Clark County, City of Las Vegas, RTC, a lot of different organizations, even the DMV on a state level, to promote this innovative project that we brought into the region. And that's a big reason why we like it here in Vegas and we plan to stay here.